And this is us on the banks of Loch Lochy, about to climb up Meall and Teanga and its neighbour. Well, seeing spring's arrived. Us been walking along a forest track for ages. We're about to take to the hill, but there's a good rights of way. It's like a stalker's path that takes us right up to the Bailick between the two hills. So that's us just taking into the woods now.
Well, like David said, that's us going to start up the path now. We've got a long way to go.
Well, bang goes the sun. The deer are pretty high up. Well, as per usual, that's a nice weather deserted us, so we're going to get our wet trousers and our jackets on because it looks as though it's going to rain, and the mist and the clouds started to cover, well, it's covering Meall and Teanga. I don't know about this one up here, so we're just going to plod on and hope for the best. And if the weather gets too bad, we'll just do one and head back down. But there's a good stalker's path that leads us up, so hopefully the going will be good. There's my red deer right in the horizon there. Tops are all covered in mist.
Well, that's us done 107 now. Thank goodness.
Well, that's us gone back down now. We never got any views at the last one, so hopefully we'll get better views up Meall Nan Teanga. Well, you can almost see the top of it there, but cheers hoping. Well, that's 108. Well, that's us made it to 108. That's Meall Nan Teanga. We're basically just going to go back down the way we came. It was lovely coming up here. In fact, I think that's the cloud just breaking now, so maybe I'll have time for a few quick photographs. So that's us done 108, and we're just going back down the way we came. Well, it'd be hard going coming across some of them. Well, that's us back to the farm after a long, long walk.
Am I played it or am I played it?
Well, that was a walk and a half.